Check it out. You know what these are? Clutch liner, link ball. Look at this. Aluminum pitch slider, $17.99. Mixing lever, $8.99. Spindle, $5.99. I got a screw bag, a tail pitch slider. Two plastic ones. I got a tail pitch slider made out of metal or whatever. I got aluminum pitch slider, whatever, I already said it. I got two of them. I got whatever the hell this is. The bearings are still good in there. They paint the gears, the whatever. The clutch liner, all this stuff is still good. You know what's in here. Alright. The head's still good. You know, just crashed it. You know the deal. Look, another one. This is for a Raptor 30. I believe this one might have extra gears because I put a YS56 on it. I don't know. This might be from the 30, though. Whatever. All this. Whew. Look at that, the whole rear end piece. I'm sure you could salvage it. You know, I know. I would keep it if I had a Raptor 30. Another head. You know, just spare parts, bro. Right here, that's the whole tail thingy. You know, for the tail. All the, you know, parts to make it. Whatever the heck this is. Another tail part, because I was real good at breaking tails. Let me see. Clutch. The bling bling. I think I got this from eBay for, I don't know, $30 or some shit like that. I can clean it up. Tail boob. Forgot about that. This goes with the tail boob. There's more paddles. The fly bar might be bent. And there's a main shaft in the box.